the Skinny, and this morning it is all about the Primetime Emmy Awards. Great show.
It was a great show. Last night, all of television's biggest stars were gathered under one roof to honor the best and the brightest of the small screen.
And last night, standout Breaking Bad, big time, I should say, taking away 5 big awards, including Outstanding Drama Series. Hard to believe it's been almost a year since the show actually went off the air.
Staying power. Breaking Bad also swept in the supporting acting category with Aaron Paul winning his 3rd Emmy and Anna Gunn winning her 2nd for their roles on the show. It was Bryan Cranston, though, who was the talk of the town, picking up his 4th lead actor Emmy for his role as Walter White.
Heisenberg is awesome. Also, a lot of talk about a possible upset coming from Matthew McConaughey for his True Detective role. Cranston even admitting that he thought about voting for Matthew.
And keeping it in the ABC family, Modern Family making history for tying Frasier with its 5th consecutive Emmy win for Best Comedy Series. Congrats to all of them, especially Ty Burrell for his supporting actor win as, of course, that lovable dorky dad, Phil Dunphy. And rounding out the comedy categories, Jim Parsons won his 4th Emmy for his role on The Big Bang Theory, the highest rated comedy on television.
Winning her 3rd consecutive Emmy, the star of HBO's Veep, Julia Louis-Dreyfus. Although she was the heavy favorite, she did say in her acceptance speech, "I'm a mess, I'm a wreck, I don't have anything prepared." Oh, come on, you know you had to. They may have had something to do with what happened, though, on her way to the stage. Oh my goodness, did you see? That was a great moment.
This was it. This is the moment that left everyone a little breathless, especially Julia Louis-Dreyfus. This is what happened. Fellow winner Bryan Cranston intercepted her on the way up to accept the award. He hadn't won yet, but man, look at this. Goes in for the kill. Set the top stopwatch because this kiss went on 11 seconds.
Who knew Walter White could kiss like that? Man, even backing away, Cranston tried to hang in there, finally having to be pushed away by Jimmy Fallon. Although the lip lock was a huge surprise, Cranston had apparently set up the gag. So obviously, I would hope it was set up.
She can play along with just about anything
she's
thrown
great.
Her way. But long before Breaking Bad, he played a dentist who was briefly dating Elaine on Seinfeld, and that's where they shared that on-screen kiss, so clearly it was a reprisal of roles, if you will.
Exactly. And of course, this would not be an award show without talking about fashion, big fashion here.
A lot of great looks last night on the red carpet. It was red, in fact, the color of the night, starting with Cranston's makeout buddy, Julie Louis-Dreyfus, wearing this lovely red gown.
Also, fellow nominee Claire Danes of Homeland supporting a red dress with some lace accents around the waist there.
The ladies of Mad Men seeing red, January Jones, Christina Hendricks looking stunning as always.
On the lighter side, Modern Family Sofia Vergara, looking phenomenal. Hot, 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 and white Roberto Cavalli.
Orange is the new black star, Taylor Schilling, looking fantastic in this vintage number.
And we want your take on this. Girl star Lena Dunham. Yeah, white skirt, ombre skirt combo here. We asked the newsroom what they kind of thought of this, and some people said flamenco dancer collided with an ice cream truck.
That's right.
Yeah.
And now, this is the newsroom's opinion. This is not ours whatsoever. We are merely the mouthpieces of the descriptions on this
exactly.
one.
Don't think that, but wow, that's interesting.
Yeah, certainly.
It's just the,
as you can imagine, state of script. Lots of celebs sharing their Emmy experience on social media. This is what Jimmy Kimmel did with his wife, Molly McKierney, taking this subway, the LA subway to the Nokia Theater. Notice the Mork suspenders, obviously paying tribute to Robin Williams.
That was nice. Also, the after party's now underway. Aaron Paul celebrating his next Breaking Bad win with his wife there. Mentioned her anti-bullying website during his speech, crashing the website, so that got a lot of promotion as well.
And not everyone waits until after to indulge. Kaylee Cuoco Instagram this shot before the big show. Is that a Big Mac and fries?
I think
yeah.
so. When you get into the dress, let's all face it. You don't want to eat because you want to look good in the dress, so once you're done, chow down.
Once you've squeezed in, you are halfway there.